I was born 2 months before the Second World War started, in the north of England. I was brought up in a little northern coal mining town called Wigan. My father was a civil engineer.
Hi, I'm Gerber. Hey, you know what? It's time to watch the show. But right after the show, you know what we're going to do? We're going to talk about what we learned. Yeah, because we always learn stuff. You know why? Because God is always teaching us. So all we got to do is watch real close and listen, and we'll hear God talk to us. See you after the show. Hi, I'm Gerber. Hey, you know what? It's time to watch the show. But right after the show, you know what we're going to do? We're going to talk about what we learned. Yeah.
Tommy, you may not trust my friend. Water boy. Yes, sir. I say just right. Just right for a man. I'm cooling. Uh-oh. Do not worry. Watch. Yes, master.
What a relief. I was on the floor here doing my push-ups. When wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and helped us find the vent. Tommy,
you may not touch my family. Water boy. Yes, sir. I say just right. That's right, for a man. I'm pulling. Uh-oh. Do not worry. What? Yes, master.
What a relief. I was on the floor here doing my push-ups. When wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and he helped us find the vent.
Tommy, you may not touch my family. Water boy. Yes, sir. I say just right. Just right for a man. I was fooling. Uh-oh. Do not worry. What? Yes, master.
What a relief. I was on the floor here doing my push-ups. When wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and he helped us find the vent.
Tommy, you may not touch my friend. Water boy. Yes, sir. I say just right. Just right for a man. I'm fooling. Uh-oh. Do not worry. What? Yes, master.
What a relief. I was on the floor here doing my push-ups. When wham, bam, everything went dark and I was squashed by that. What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb, I bet.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
He saved our lives and he helped us find the bed.
Tommy, you may not trust my friend. Water boy. Yes, sir. I say just right. Just right for a man. I'm fooling. Uh-oh. Do not worry. What? Yes, master.
What do I care? I spent the whole day under that thing. Something dumb.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just
now. Tommy, you may not touch my family. Water boy. Yes, sir.
Carl, I barely touch anything.
I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. That could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.
Yes, you see. I was helping this little guy change his tire when all of a sudden it rolled down the hill and...
Carl, I barely touch anything. I'm sure that whatever minor alteration may have occurred will go completely unnoticed. That could be any kid running a time machine. See? My hair is completely different.